instincts with a wish.
People down here, they go crazy. but I don't care.
Show you the moon, shining, shimmering, splendid.
Christmas comes the galaxy's greatest hero, Buzz Lightyear!
Forces have been unleashed, and the galaxy is once again in my control. The universe is mine.
Buzz Lightyear to Star Command. Come in, Star Command. Star Command, come in. You read me.
Hello, Luna. happen to remember those three magical words, do you?
Bibbidi-bobbidi-boo!
Of course. Stand back, everyone. I'll show you how a fairy godmother truly works. Here we go. Bibbidi-bobbidi-boo!
Big Dipper. And there's... Wait! Where's Goofy? He said he was going to choose the next star.
I think I just got a little excited about our next star.
Yes, you could say he was starstruck.
Oh, I sure was.
Hey, I think we're all about to be starstruck. And we're going to see a different kind of star this time.
That's right. This story is about a racing star.
Thank you.
freeway.
Is that you stay up there forever and ever and
Wow! You're flying! Oh, the ball is gone. Oh, goodbye, Star.
Hold on!
Change mocks us with your beauty.
What's that?
Forgive me, maturity is making me poetic. Tony, you're older than us all know. Do you ever worry about the notion that nothing is permanent?
No.
You? I can't wait until I'm ancient like you, so I don't have to worry about important things.
That's not what I mean. I don't worry because, well, I have you and Elsa and Kristoff and Sven and the gates are open for you.
Elsa!
Yes, the wind blows a little bit colder. And we're all getting older. And the clouds are moving on with every autumn breeze. Your pumpkin just became fertilizer.
That might make you a little sadder and wiser.
Yeah.
She did things her people thought were impossible.
Thank you, everyone. Keep shining.